Hi there, this is Billy. You may know that I live close to the sea, and I can listen to the closest broadcasting station that is around 10 kilometers away from my house, called Peng Chau Island. So today I want to travel to that Peng Chau Island to actually look at the transmitter and whether I can have a big output if I receive the crystal radio right under the tower. However, there's no direct traffic from my house there, so we have to travel through the blue line, as you can see on the diagram, all the way from my house to travel to the Hong Kong Island, to Central, where we have a Central ferry terminal. From the ferry terminal, I can travel to Peng Chau. So I'm waiting for the ferry. It's coming, and let's get on to the ferry. The ferry is a bit crowded. There's a lot of people, and every seat has been taken. So we travel from Hong Kong Island all the way. The journey takes around 30 minutes, and I've taken some scenery along the journey. So hope you like it. It's a small island called Khao Yi Chau, before Peng Chau, and there's a microwave transmission station there. Finally, we arrived Peng Chau. This is how Peng Chau looks. The broadcasting transmission station that we are going to visit is at the top. Welcome to Peng Chau. As I walk along to the transmission station, I find someone playing the record. Instead of living in a cloudy city like Central Hong Kong, many people live in Peng Chau and they have boats. Now I'm overseeing where I come from. My apartment are the high-rise buildings beyond the bridge over there. So there's very little blockage from the transmission station to my apartment. I found a spot that I can settle down and start testing it around 1 kilometer from the transmission station. Even though you have a radio just like this, using a small antenna, you can listen to radio. Very casually. Let me plug in the mic and you'll hear.
You're listening to AM 864, a service of Hong Kong Commercial Broadcasting Company Limited.
So this is the look of my crystal radio. It's two core, ferrite core, R40C1. And this is the circuit diagram.
So this recording is not amplified. We just use the converter board to change the impedance to match with my iOS, the iPhones. So I just plug right into my iPhone. The signal is super strong and we can hear very loud music.
Is looking out the window at somebody coming in.
On the radio, internet, and your smartphone. Your radio. Your radio.
Behind the counter to the woman who has come in.
Now let me try to test my other crystal radio, that is the 3D printed one. with a forward ring.
This is Weekend Like Light Rock.
When this whole world starts a getting me down,
for a dream to survive.
Now let me switch to another one with the ferret rod. We finally got sight of the transmission station. The AM broadcasting antenna is just right behind me.
Hi there, this is Billy. I'm now standing under the AM broadcast antenna in Peng Chau. This is a broadcasting station that I listen to where I live, which is across the bridge over there. So I have brought along this crystal radio, see if I can make it work without antenna under this broadcasting antenna. So just by holding the radio like that, I can receive the crystal radio without any antenna. It's amazing. Finally, we rise up the hill and get into the gates of the transmission station and had a peek inside, but we can't enter. That's all I have for today. Thanks a lot for watching.